Alright, here we are back in the Final Fantasy Fantasy World.
Coming down to the old road was a mistake. You can't run a business with no customers. Say, can I interest you in something?
Can he interest me in something? That's a good question. Well, what do you got? Oh, potions and stuff. I already bought all this stuff.
Are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what they're...
Alright, onward and upward. This very linear track. So we've got a light creature for Titus, a heavy creature for Oron, and a flying creature for Waka. So the blue guy took him out. And here comes Waka with his blitz ball. Boom!
Woohoo!
He's the man. He's like, who the man? Ah, the man. Okay, leveling up this sphere grid. Not much to say, just if you have a point, use it. If you've got love in your heart. So where's he going? I don't have an ability sphere, but I can still go this way. And then I'll have a power sphere. Now Waka got the power sphere.
Welcome to...
Here we are, magic creature, Waka creature, Oron creature. Here's our magic spellcaster. She's gonna cast fire on the slime, the ooze creature, and she casts it, but it doesn't kill the creature. So who is he gonna attack? Takes out the flying creature, who can cast Confuse, by the way. Very annoying.
Yeah.
Boom! And let's cast magic. Boom, did it. Still alive! We're leveling up. It's going awesomely. Can he take him out? Yeah, he can take that guy out, but can the blue unicorn? Yes, he can. But the fire creature, the slime creature, requires two shots of fire. But no reason not to do physical attacks while we wait for the fire, the black mage to get her stamina back.
Where's a chocobo when you need one?
No one levels up. But keep in mind, we have to heal from all the damage we're taking. Now I've got a big lump of broccoli here and I'm gonna eat it. Monsters are a little tougher. I'm seriously just to eat broccoli. White mage, what's he gonna do? Who are you gonna cure? You gonna cure anyone? Summon creatures.
Please lend us your strength.
Why don't you go back in my pocket? We can take this guy on. Why do we think this guy on? And the one who's died. She fell over and died!
Thank you.
Spin the wheel, who's gonna win? I think I did win, but I did win by killing the monster. Oh, three people have spear grids by luck. Do the spear grid. Seriously, just eating broccoli. Cold broccoli, cold broccoli. Now I'm gonna eat a grilled cheese sandwich. Grilled cheese sandwich tastes good.
What are you doing on this road?
Oh, you know.
I see. The high road ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through.
Chocobo Valley. You want to ride a Chocobo? Titus for the log picture.
Oh yeah!
And Oron from Bigger! Going up a level is a big deal. He really gets extra stats. Off they go into the sunset. Walking.
Word has gotten around about me. Now all the crusaders are ignoring me.
Oh my.
I told you, let me handle their kind.
Yeah, I know.
Leave those haunt shell ones to Sir Aron.
But he can't protect the slime either. Here we are. Turin. And this is only a 19-minute video. So, at my level at least. The bombs, 2-minute bombs. Everybody cheer up. Tomato. I need tomatoes. One more hit of blizzard should kill that bomb. Boom. Bomb is dead. This hill. Woo! Chocobo Stables. What do I do? No, I don't want a Chocobo. But I do want to save. The blank screen of death in this video is almost over.